really talked a lot about this. On Monday evening, around 6 o'clock, we released the standards and the guidance for in each industry sector. Let me get this book here. So I had it printed out just because it's easier as a reference document, but all of these are online. Anybody who hasn't seen these standards yet, please go online, just go right on the city's webpage. It's right on the homepage. And what you will see are guidelines for reopening offices, for reopening commercial office buildings, for reopening hotels. Hotels have been open, but additional standards for hotels, for manufacturing, for retail, for restaurant, for personal services, and for transportation. So this was developed by an intense process by the working groups that were made up of members of each industry, as well as the doctors from the St. Louis Pandemic Task Force, Dr. Eccles, who heads our health department here in the city of St. Louis, and St. Louis County. So we came together on these standards, which are 99.9% the same in St. Louis City and County, which I think is a real plus for the people that we're all trying to serve, which are our residents and our businesses, so that everybody can understand what the expectations are about opening, easing the door open, cracking the door open on Monday the 18th. We do know that many businesses will remain closed then, even businesses that are allowed to open. Many of them are not going to be opening on Monday. They may feel they may just want to wait and see how this goes and open a few days later or a week later. There's no requirement for any business to open on Monday. There is a many requirements that if you do open, you have to follow the standards, which will enable the 6-foot distancing, enable have your employees wear masks, have encourage your customers to wear masks. Reaching for my mask, I've been wearing this one today. This is a just a cloth mask, which is easy to wear, and so that's happening on Monday. But business owners get to make that decision themselves. The other thing that I would say here is that it's really important that we all wear masks. If you're